Dr. Sinha ji, just now you attended a medical yoga session specially focused on medical fraternity by Dr. Deepak Sachdeva. How do you feel about this presentation?
Well, look, the presentation was very educational, very inspiring, and Dr. Sachdeva touched the common problems like musculoligamentous problems of the knee, of the back, and so on. And also he touched other problems like diabetes and asthma. And the way he presented was very, very, very nicely explained. And I think we should organize such seminars more often. I must congratulate Subba Rao for organizing this program for medical doctors.
Thank you very much for that. And do you think medical yoga will form a part of looking after your patients in general?
Certainly it would. I think it's a complementary to the normal medical treatment, and I think it should be encouraged.
Thank you, Dr. Saab.
Thank you.
Thank you.